Let us now discuss about the sources of light. About light sources, here we can write any object from which light is emitted is called a source of light. But there are different kinds of sources of light, and in broad terms we can say there are two types of light sources. There are two categories in which all kind of light sources are categorized. The first one is luminous sources of light. And the second one is non-luminous sources of light. As the name implies, the basic difference is luminous sources are those which emit light themselves. Like, for example, we can see a bulb produces light, a candle also produces a light, sun or various stars also produce their light. So, these are all luminous sources of light. When we talk about non-luminous sources of light, about these we can write, which do not actually emit light, but reflect light from other sources. But in this situation also, as the light is reflected from non-luminous sources of light, these are visible because of the light which is coming from these objects. So, these are called sources of light, but non-luminous. Like, for example, here we can see a chair in a room, a moon, plants in our surrounding, or various different kinds of objects in our day-to-day surrounding which are visible, when other luminous sources of light are present. But if luminous sources of light are switched off, these are not visible because no light is falling onto these objects. So, these are called non-luminous sources of light.